not join, I'm going to share to them. Hi. Go ahead, Miss Ari, open.
Ada yang izin, Miss.
Who is that?
Syafiq Robani dari kelas 7B Al-Khawariz, Miss.
Oh, I see. It's okay, Syafiq. Nah, thank you, Gazi, for your information. Yep, we are going about to start 2 more minutes, 2 menit lagi. Iya, Kenzi gak apa-apa. It's okay, nak. Kasihan kamu pas. Zi, di Manila. Take care, Zi. Kenzi Anando. Take care.
Okay, Bu. Thanks.
Ya, kasihan lagi di jalan nanti. Just worry about another kind of thing. Daniel Raihan, I hope mathematics, English is not hard as mathematics today.
English is of course so easy.
Amin ya Allah. Okay, because of yuk Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Let's we are ready about this one here. Okay, I'm going to get my glasses. If you wanna get your tumbler with you. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Let's go. Hi Hanif, Ali Fahmi, Nif. Don't do tech nap ya. Don't do the tech nap first. Jangan mau bobo siap. Nanti dulu ya. Tahan, hold on. Okay, who want to help Miss Ari to be the leader of the class? Hi, Fatma Saliha. Fatma, assalamualaikum. Nah, who want to help Miss Ari to be the leader of the class today? Yuk, on camera, please. Who want to help Miss Ari? Sesuatu yang baik, kita harus mulai dengan yang baik. So, if you wanna get the best score, we have to beg. Kita harus memohon to our God here, kepada Tuhan Yang Maha Esa kita, yaitu Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala. Now see here. Okay, Farid Akil, it doesn't matter that. Aska wanna help Miss Ari? Or Ahmad Ibadul Afi? Or Dova Kiandru? Or Razan? Or Kaisa? Who wants to help Miss Ari? Just say,
Saya, Miss.
Okay, good job, Aska. Everybody turn on the camera.
Ya mulai ya.
Go ahead, nak.
One. Ready.
Ready.
Sit quietly. Nicely.
Three.
Be quiet.
Four.
That's right.
A'udzubillahi minasyaitonirrajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, thank you so much Aska and teman-teman 7 graders who spend your tech nap time bobo ciangnya with Miss Ari today. I'm so sorry because I just called your taking nap. Miss Ari cuma menahan taking napnya only 1 hour. If you are nice, if you are ready, we are going about to start now here. And I want you to say together, say English is
easy.
Yeah, okay, let's say together. Let's say it together ya, Fatma ya. Fatma, are you okay, Fat? Okay? You got such a mouth stay, Cucu. 1, 2, 3, go. English is
easy.
Razan didn't say that. English is
easy.
Together, English is
easy.
Easy. Only Awad Mutiara, Kayla, and 1, 2, 3, go. English is
easy.
Okay, yeah. I hope everything gonna be easy and you can answer all the questions easily. I mean, and you can get 100. Okay. After this, after we prepared it, I'm going to post it QZZ for practice also. Let's see this one here. Have you got your Google Classroom about this, teman-teman? This one, Miss Ari post it. Miss Ari open Google Classroom. Fatih, have you got this one, Fatih? Yes, let me check. Let me check Google Classroom. Teman-teman, check your Google Classroom. I post it also on Google Classroom. You can download this. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This one. Hibatul Wafi and friends. You can see here. Tara. Wow, amazing. Two people turning. Wow. Good job. This one, I sent two types of file, Microsoft Word and also PDF one. This is the link Zoom today. This is PDF. Tara, 20 questions, if I'm mistaken, I gave it to you. Inshallah. Okay, that's it. We are going to solve it together. Please be nice. I'm going to, as we discuss about it together. Fatih, do you have it? Have you got your Google Classroom, Fatih? Yes, yes. Good job. Here, let me see here. What about Ahwat? Let's see here. Let me check. What about Dina? Have you got Din? Have you opened?
Yeah, yes.
Okay, good. Let me solve it together. Let's we discuss together. Start from number one. I need your volunteering. If you know the answer, you can raise your hand and you can help your friends to answer. Number one here. Arrange the following words into a correct sentence. Want to try number one? Read an answer. Okay? Read an answer. Okay, someone say hit you participants is raising hand here. Hanif Ali Fahmi. Daniel, number two ya Daniel. Go ahead, Nif.
Yes, miss.
Yeah.
Arrange the following word into the correct sentence. Last, forgive this. The correct arrangement of the jumbled word above is D.
Delta. Let me keep it, yeah. Okay, Hanif. Thank you so much. What about Daniel Raihan? Is it the correct answer, Daniel? Delta?
Wait, okay.
Face, forgive, please, breaking me. Sorry, my bad. Is that gonna help here? Okay, sorry, Daniel. Number five, six. Go ahead.
Forgive me for breaking. Forgive me, please.
Please forgive me.
Yeah, wait, I'm still waiting. Hey, Daniel Raihan first. Okay, Daniel Raihan first. Yo, go ahead, Dan.
Please forgive me for breaking your face.
Please forgive me for breaking your face. The option is A, B, C, D. Hanif, your answer. What is your previous answer, Nif? Nif?
D.
Hanif Delta. Hanif D, Delta, ya, Nif. What about Daniel Raihan? What is your answer, nak?
D.
D, Delta. Okay, teman-teman, let's see. Thank you, Hanif and Raihan. What about someone is raising hand? Another one here? Okay, only Daniel and Hanif. Let's see here, teman-teman. Arrange the following word into a correct sentence. What is in bahasa Indonesia? Dalam bahasa Indonesia artinya, sun lah. Is it right?
Sun lah kalimat.
Very good, kata-kata.
Susunlah perkataan berikut menjadi sebuah kalimat yang benar.
Very good, we're speaking amazing. Yes, that's correct, Malik. Teman-teman. Malik, good job. Susunlah kata-kata berikut menjadi, misalnya kok kapsul, menjadi kalimat yang benar. That's it. So, teman-teman, the correct arrangement. Susunan yang benar, mari selamat ya. Susunan yang benar dari jumble word. What's a jumble, Nif? Klik. Jumble.
Acak. Kata-kata.
Very good. Benar, Hanif. Masya Allah, kawan-kawan. Kata-kata acak. That's why you got 100, ya, nak. Di atas adalah A, B, C, D.
D.
Delta. Let's we check it together. Please. Sorry, get here. Sorry, my bad. Here. Please. Forgive me. 3-2. Is it here? Forgive. Another color. Now what? Forgive. Please. Forgive.
Me.
Me. Good job, Hanif. 4. Miss Ari type ya teman-teman ya. Please forgive me for breaking your fast. In Bahasa Indonesia, can you help Miss Ari? Who can help Miss Ari? Nif, yeah, go ahead Nif. Yes, Nif.
Tolong maafkan aku. Tolong maafkan aku karena merusak.
Iya, teman-teman. For itu bisa untuk, bisa atas ya, bisa karena ya. For breaking. So Nif, for breaking means?
For breaking atas merusak. Pot ya, face pot.
Iya, face itu fast ya teman-teman ya. Kalau pot mungkin kayak kinda big ya. Kalau face bisa kecil ya Nif ya. Example here. Good job here. So, fast kamu. So, the answer A, B, C, D, Nif. Tara, this one. Delta, good. Thank you Hanif and Daniel. Wow, amazing. Please forgive me for breaking your face. Tolong maafkan aku atas merusak vas kamu. Vas itu kayak pot kecil ya teman-temannya, biasanya untuk naruh flower. Tapi kalau pot bener, tapi kind of big and it can be, we can put three inside that one. Thank you Hanif and Daniel Rahan. Good job here. Number two, who can help Miss Ari? Tara.
Me.
I think hand please, who's here? Let's see. Ahwat Ona, try. Wait a moment. Let's see. It's okay. Everybody can make it. Everybody can try. Yuk, bisa dia dapat pahala because helping your friends. Raising hand, who want to? Who? Wolfie, go ahead.
I grateful. I grateful.
Hanif ya. Hanif
ya, aku dah.
Aku, Hanif or Wolfie? Wolfie, okay, go ahead Wolfie. Raisin wanna try? Nih, sama Raising Hand. Razan, go ahead. Razan number two. Tadi Dani Rehan number one ya? Gak apa-apa. Nah, Razan number two. Sultan Malik number three. Go ahead. Arrange. Zan, I can't hear you.
Rusak pun mic-nya, Bu.
Mic-nya oh, ya Allah. Razan, you can type on the chat box. Nah, it's okay. May Allah make it easy for you. Okay. Thank you, Zan. Zan, coba unmute Zan or saja refresh. Okay. Next, Sultan Malik. It doesn't matter. You can type on the chat box, Zan. Malik, number two, nah. Arrange
the following words into correct sentence. I am so grateful to have you.
So sweet. Let me see here. Malik, can you help me start to repeat? I am
so grateful to have you.
Oh, good. What is in Bahasa Indonesia, Malik?
Aku sangat bangga milikimu.
Oh, baru kalau saya sangat grateful.
Bersyukur,
Masya Allah. Very good. Bersyukur memiliki kamu. Memiliki teman-teman 7 ABCD di sini. Wow, baru kalau. I'm so grateful to have you. Saya sangat bersyukur. Berterima kasih. Memiliki kamu. Good job. So, click A, B, C, D. Apa kepadan? Is that Nif? Click. Malik is ghosting. Let me see. Click.
C.
Nif, let's see ya. Is it one, two? Nana. Dan nama, ya nak?
Ini dikirim ke GCN nggak, Bu?
Iya. We speak guysan ya, San?
Di print nggak apa-apa kan, Bu?
Iya, bagus. That's it for studying, San. Misalnya aja printing. Dava Kendra, fokus. Okay. Nah, printing is okay. That's the best one. Nanti teman-teman, you can submit it. I wanna see for additional score for you. Okay? Yuk, bisa di continue. See? Nah, teman-teman. So, the answer A, B, C, D? Dina and friends?
C.
Wah, Raka Gazi said Delta. C. 3 is 3. Let's see here. I, Daniel, look at this. M, 3, 6. So, 3, 6, you. Ta-da. Grateful, bersyukur. Gratitude here. 2. Have you. So the answer 5, 7 gonna be. The clue is 5, 7. A, B, C, D, C. Okay. Check your answer, teman-teman. San, teman-teman, you can give a mark here. Good. Number 3. Let's see here. Miss rising hand. Fatir ya, Tir? Fatir number, Tir? Fatir number 3. Number Kenzi? Kenzi, wanna try, Zik?
Yes, I'm rising.
Okay, good. It doesn't matter. Be careful ya, Zik. Hanif, Hafiz Sena. Sena number 5 ya, Sena. Let's see. Fatir, go ahead, nak.
Goodbye. It's 7 o'clock in the morning. Najma, Fadru will go to work. She say to her father. Correct expression to complete the monology above is goodbye.
Good job. It's so easy, ya, Fadru and friends. It's 7 o'clock in the morning. The clue is morning, ya. Najma and friends here. Okay, Najma's father, Najma, yeah, will go to work. She say to her father, the correct expression to complete the monologue. Monologue itu adalah satu percakapan, ya. Above is A, B, C, D. Fatir, your answer?
A.
A, goodbye. Because of if there is good morning, we can say good morning also. Good. Alpha, number 4. Whose turn is this? Afisena, ya, nah? Nah? Yeah, go ahead. Khalid Avicenna. Let me see. Number. Fatir, thank you so much. Not amazing. Avicenna, number 4. Wafi, wanna try?
Number 5, Bu.
Okay, yeah, go ahead. Bu. Number 5, siapa?
Saya, Bu. Khalid Avicenna.
Avicenna, number 5. Wafi, number 4, ya, Fi.
Okay.
Okay, go ahead, nak.
Complete the dialogue with the suitable expression for the question below. I have never seen you before. I'm Aisha Aida Falharani. My nickname is Aida. How do you do? Hello. I'm Alisha Putri Koharudin. You can tell me, Alisha. How do you do? Nice to meet you, Alisha. Blah, blah, blah. What is the correct sentence to the complete the dialogue above?
A, B, C, D.
A.
A. Nice to meet you too. Wow. Thank you, Mawafi. Very good. Good job. Teman-teman, take a look this one here. How do you do? Okay. How do you do? Ta-da. You say how do you do when you meet someone for the first time. When Misari met someone for the first time or when Misari met you for the first time, kayak dalam bahasa Indonesia, Misari explained about this before. Dalam bahasa kita, senang jumpa ya. In Japanese, I like to say, Otsukare samadeshita. That's in Japanese. No, in Japanese, in Nihongo. Dalam bahasa Jepang itu. In English, we have also, how do you do? Tidak punya arti khusus, tapi buat pertama kali jumpa Wafi and fans. Ya, Fatir? Fatir met Wafi for the first time. Fatir, kamu buah hati alumni Muhammad Fatir Ibn Rauf. Buah hati or another buah hati, nak? I mean, another school.
Buah hati.
Buah hati. Wafi buah hati also. Buah hatinya same class? Gordon
no,
or?
No, I met buah hati.
Wafi buah hati or not?
No.
No, Wafi, where did you study before?
In the SDN Batu Ampar 02 pagi.
Oh, Masya Allah. I know that school here in Batu Ampar ya. Iyalah Batu Ampar. I know that school. Oh, Wafi 02 Batu Ampar. Wow, amazing. So, Wafi and Fatir met for the first time. How do you do, Fatir? How do you do, Wafi? Jumpa pertama kali. How do you do? Good job, Fatir and Wafi. Wow, good. And this one here, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. Senang jumpa dengan. What is that here?
Denganmu.
Iya, senang jumpa denganmu. Another word here, nice. Oh, sorry. Kata selain nice to meet you, apalagi? Please to meet you. Tapi harus pakai di ya, teman-teman ya. Or glad to meet you. Ini artinya teman-teman, please, glad, misari different color here. Please and glad artinya sama-sama senang, bahagia. Or another one here, happy to meet you. Nah, good job. Thank you, Wafi and also Fatir. Number four, misari clarify A, B, C, D. A, misari ini nih, okay nih, that's the correct answer. A, B, C, D, K. This one here. Yeah, five my friends. Thank you, V. Number five, Khalid Avicenna. Fit.
Complete the dialogue with the subtitle expression for the question below. Hello, Azmi, how are you? Azmi, alhamdulillah, I am amazing. Athena, let me introduce someone to you. Titik-titik, she is my classmate. Azmi, hello, Fahira, how do you do? Fahira, hi, Azmi, how do you do? Azmi, sorry, I have got to know. See you tomorrow. Athera and Fahira. Athera, see you tomorrow, Azmi. The correct sentence to complete the dialogue above. C.
C, A, B, C, D. Let's me, sorry, make it bigger here. Wow, it's too big. C. Let's see. Oh, my bad. Wait a moment. Okay. 100%. Sorry. Sorry, plus. Okay. See ya, Khalid Avicenna. This is my friend Fahira. Teman-teman, what expression of number five? Here. Is it expressing of gratitude? Is it expressing of apology? Or is it expressing of such a, this one here. Greetings and leave-taking.
Greetings.
Yeah, greetings and leave-taking. Okay, teman-teman. Good job, Ikhwan Awad. So, teman-teman, let me introduce someone to you. Izinkan aku perkenalan seseorang untuk kamu. This is my friend Fahira. This is Fahira here. Jadi, dia memperkenalkan temannya gitu, teman-teman. Ini example of greetings. Expressing of, sorry, my bad. Greetings and leave taking. Ungkapan salam dan berpamit. Tahu dari mana, teman-teman? How do we know? How do we know this is greetings, Daniel and friends? How do we know this is greetings and leave taking? Daniel and friends, here. Raka Gazi and friends, how do we know this is greetings and leave taking? Pak, Rafa Adrian, Cinta, tahu dari mana ini greetings and leave taking?
From the first and last sentence.
Very good. Yes, that is. From the first one here, how are you? Ta-da. And then this one here, and also Nif, don't forget Nif. Ta-da. Ta-da. meet someone for the first time also. And the last one ya, Nivia. Tada! See you tomorrow. Sorry, singing ya. Sorry. But my voice is not really good at Fatma ya. Okay, see you tomorrow. That's it. Click this one. Tada! This is greetings and leave taking. Salam dan berpamitan. Good job, Hanif Alifah Mian fans. Good. This is my friend Fakira. Remember, teman-teman jangan ingetin jawabannya ya. Remember to understand about the topic. Vi, don't remember about the answer A, B, C, D-nya ya, Vi ya. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Like, misalnya example like mathematics A, B, C, D. No. Oke. Okay. Thank you. Next, number 6. Who wants to try? Rising hand, please. Thank you, Wafi and Khalid. Who wants to try? Rising hand, 6, 7, and 8. Rising hand, please.
Bu, jawab nomor 5 tadi berapa, Bu?
This one here. Kenzo, Kenzi. Si ya, Zi?
Kenzi, Bu.
Yeah. Kenzi, Kenzi. Sorry. Kenzi Anando. This is my friend Fakira. Good, number 6. Okay, someone is rising hand. Let me see. Yep. Okay. Nif, go ahead, Nif. Anif, number 6. Number 7, who wants to try? Fatir again. Go ahead, Na. Number 6 and 7. Go ahead. Anif. Dalam 100 meter. Sorry, mute dulu ya, teman-teman.
Sorry, Bu. Lupa di Google. Yeah.
It's okay. Sorry, bingung kok ada Google. Nif, kamu number 6. Fatir number 7. Go ahead, Na.
Yes, miss. Read the text and answer the following question below. Hello, good morning. Let me introduce myself. My name is Kaisha Shahra Dina. My nickname is Dina. I am from Jakarta. I am 11 years old. I am a student of SMP IT Buahati. I am in 7th grade now. There are 5 people in my nuclear family. I have 2 siblings. They are sister and brother. They are student in Buahati Islamic School. My mother is a surgeon and my father is an engineer. I love my family so much. We usually spend together, especially on the weekend. I hope you have a good day. What does Gina's father do? See, he is an engineer.
Very good, Hanif, mashallah. Okay, I like the way you pronounce the text. Very good. Nif, can you help me, Sari? What is the meaning? What does Dina's father do in Bahasa Indonesia?
Engineer.
Student, teacher, engineer, architect. Do you know Angina, Bapak Presiden Habibie, our late President Habibie, he is an Angina, Professor Insinyur Bahardin Yusuf Habibie. Do you know Angina? Was it?
Commonly,
iya, iya, okay, sorry. Iya, good job, Hanif. Angina in Bahasa Indonesia means insinyur or. Dalam bahasa kita juga bisa dikatakan seorang yang ahli mesin ya, Nif ya. Engineer here. Buka. Miss, apakah tukang mesin? Beda, teman-teman. Kalau engineer adalah seorang yang ahli mesin, dia sudah menempuh 4 years study about engine, study about machine. So, teman-teman, here, this one. Nif, what is in Bahasa Indonesia? What does Dina's father do? Apa, Nif, translate-nya in Bahasa Indonesia, Nif?
Kerjanya ayah Dina?
Good job, Hanif, barakallah. Nah, apakah pekerjaan ayah Dina? Isari wanna ask, Nif, what does your father do? My father was civil servant. What about your father? My father,
I forgot.
Ya, yeah, you forgot your father's name. Kamu lupa jawab papanya ya. It doesn't matter. Good. Fatir. Thank you, Hanif. Very good. So, the answer, teman-teman. You can see here. Good job, Hanif. My mother is a sergeant. Teman-teman, what's the meaning of sergeant, teman-teman? Kalau misalnya ganti-ganti teksnya. What is a sergeant in Bahasa Indonesia? Wafi and friends. Dina, Fatma and friends. Sergeant. Ahli. Itu tuh di hospital yang suka cut-cut something.
Ahli operasi.
Iya. Ahli bedah. Ya, bukan ahli bedak ya, teman-teman ya, guys.
Ahli bedah.
Ahli bedak. Udah sih, ahli bedah. Surgeon. Mungkin kalau dalam bahasa kita kayak, biasanya dia lebih dari orang yang, kalau seorang, we can say ahli or mastering something, itu berarti kuliahnya atau pendidikannya lebih lanjut lagi. After doctor, taking specialist one, specialist bedah ya teman-teman ya, kayak surgeon, surgery, dia biasanya di operating apa di kayak surgery ya di dunia operasi, that's it teman-teman. So teman-teman, engineer itu insinyur atau ahli mesin. Good. Jadi kalau ini bukan what does Dina's father do, apa yang Papa Dina lakukan benar. Tapi khususnya pekerjaan. Good job, Hanif. Ali Fahmi. Next number 6 is A, B, C, D, C. Good. Kalau arsitek, Dino arsitek?
Yang gambar bangunan bukan.
Arsitek. Yang gambar-gambar bangunan. Arsitek itu arsitek. Dino arsitek in is here. Perancang ya, teman-teman ya. Dia, beliau kuliahnya ini... 4 or 5 years ya, specialist about designing something here, architect, that's it. Thank you, Daniel Raihan Alves. Thank you, Nif. Number 7, Fatir. Daniel Raihan, do you wanna try Daniel after Fatir? Ya, Fatir number itu nak? Number what number now? Fatir 7 ya kak? Ya, go ahead nak.
Read the text and answer the following question below. Wait. Hello, good morning. Let me introduce myself. My name is Kaisha.
I know you are tired. It's okay. Just read the question-nya aja, nak. Kasihan kamu capek.
How many brother do Dina have?
Yes, does Dina have? She has?
Two brothers.
Take a look here. Thank you, Fatir Ibnu Hoshan. How many brothers does Dina have? Teman-teman, take a look here. Raka Ghazi, Sultan Ali, Kayla, Rafa and friends here. Take a look. Din, how many brothers does Dina have? Not real Dina, ya. Not Kaisha Syahara Dina. One. Is it one? Yes. Fatma, are you sure, Mufida? Is it one?
Yes, it is one.
Is it one? Let's see. Let's take a look here. There are 5 people in my family, in my nuclear family. Do you know nuclear family is? Keluarga nuklir, Miss Ari. Astagfirullahaladzim. Is it nuclear family, keluarga nuklir? Xavier and friends? Here, are you listening to the music here? Nuclear family. Was it nuclear family?
Brother, Miss.
Brother. Nuclear family means keluarga?
Besar.
Keluarga inti.
Keluarga inti, kalau saja big family, keluarga besar, ada grandma-nya, the grandparents, ada kakek nenek, ada uncle, aunt. Okay, I have 2 siblings. Do you know siblings? Misalnya, nanti ini sering keluar nih. Saudara apa dulu, guys?
Laki-laki.
Saudara kandung, saudara murni. Kalau saudara tiri, stepbrother. Stepsister, ya, saudara kandung, malah dalam bahasa kita saudara ya teman-teman. We got such a relative with them, saudara kandung. They are a sister and a brother. Di sini apa sih? Was it Fatma here? Kenza? A sister and a brother. Ada berapa tuh saudaranya?
Ada 2.
2. A sister and a
brother.
So, how many brothers does Dina have?
One.
So, the answer is A, B, C, D.
A.
A. has a brother. Tapi dia punya berapa sibling?
Two brother.
Punya berapa sibling, Tir?
Two.
Two siblings. Siblings in bahasa Indonesia, dua. Dua saudara kandung. Tapi one brother and one sister or sister. That's it. Si Dina ya. Tapi kalau Dina yang real, misalnya I don't know ya. Okay. Good. Thank you, Fatir. Good job. Thank you so much for trying a brother. Number 8. Nanti jangan pilih two brothers ya. Okay, number 8. Who wants to try? Rising hand, please. Let's see. Rising hand, please. Razan number 8. Daniel wanna try na? Daniel, Azami, Fikri, Rafa, Alfati, Dava Kiandre.
Okay, Raka Glasi. Nanti itu di-share kan ya, Bu, ya? Word-nya, Bu.
Iya, Kak.
Nanti di-share word-nya.
Bukan nanti di-share. Miss Ari udah share dari tadi.
Oh, oke.
Okay. Krik, cek deh. Krik, Google Classroom-nya, Kak. Miss Ari, post it on Google Classroom. Daniel, have you got on Google Classroom, Daniel?
Yes.
This one. Yes. Have you got on Google Classroom, Nak?
Yes, of course.
This one. Tara. This one. Teman-teman yang belum remedial, or just submit your remedial yang skornya masih di bawah 75. Do the remedial, please. Biar nanti rapotnya kilau. Kau bisa kilau itu. Glowing. That's it. Let me do. Let me continue, teman-teman. Yuk. Number 8. Who wants to try?
Kenzi,
name after his name. Kenzi, wanna try dulu nih. Kenzi or Kenzo, I forgot. Kenzi, number 8. Razan, number 9, Azan. Go ahead, Kenzi. Bismillah. No need to read the text.
Hello.
Kenzi. Hello.
Morning.
Kenzi, no need to read the text. Kasian, kamu capek. Just read the question, nak.
When do Dina and her family usually spend together? When do Dina and her family usually spend together?
Yeah, A, B, C, D.
Dalam 2,3 km. Lalu, saya baca dulu.
Ya, yes, okay. Dalam 2,3 km. Sorry, teman-teman. Yeah, sorry, itu ya. Enggak kuat nahan itu ya. Okay, dalam 2,3 km. Okay, nah, Kenzi, are you there?
Yes.
Okay, what do you wanna try to answer, nah, or still confused? It's okay if you don't wanna.
They sometimes spend together on weekend.
On weekend, amazing. A, B, C, D.
C.
Wow, good job, Kenzi Anando. Barakallah, nak. Wow, even you are on the way, you still can focus. Amazing you are. They usually spend together on the weekend. Do you know on the weekend here?
Weekend itu liburan.
Weekend in bahasa Indonesia means?
Hari libur.
Hari?
Akhir pekan.
Menghabiskan waktu bersama di akhir pekan. Good job. Akhir pekan kapan sih, Miss Ari? Saturday. And ya.
Halo,
okay, they usually spend together on the weekend. Good job here. What is in bahasa Indonesia this one here? Rafa, can you help me, sorry, or what is?
Okay.
When do Dina and her family usually spend? What is in bahasa Indonesia means?
Apanya?
Ini kak.
Kapan Dina dan keluarganya?
Kapan Dina dan keluarganya menghabiskan waktu bersama?
Menghabiskan uang bersama.
Barakallah, good job, Kenzie and Hanif. Good job here. When do Nina and her family usually spend together? Spend dalam bahasa kita menghabiskan, meluangkan waktu bersama. So, they usually spend together on the weekend. Biasanya Sabtu dan Minggu. Good, thank you, Kenzie. Number 9, Razan ya, Zan ya? Zan.
Number 9.
Zan, number 9. Dan Razan di mana or teman-teman Rafa wanna try or it's okay everybody can try. Dania, do you want Ahwat? Kaisha. Dan, are you okay nak? Where are you? Razan.
Hi, Bo.
Zan, where are you nak? I can't see you.
Aku itu Bu.
Dia aku misari sri ri ri aku ku Daniel yo harus nih make a joke also. Okay, Rafid. Okay, number let's go take a look here. Semakin banyak yang help misari to answer, you know about the answer very well also. Let's see here. Number 9, rising hand please. Hanif Ali Fahmi, go ahead nak. Okay.
You help someone with a heavy bag. They say thank you. And you reply, the correct answer is A. I am glad to help.
Very good. I'm glad to help. Nif, Miss Arwana asks, what is the meaning of I'm glad to help? Nif?
Senang membantumu.
Senang
membantu. I'm glad to help is the similar meaning with I'm happy to help. What is in bahasa Indonesia nih? Saya atau
saya
aku?
Kamu.
Senang membantu kamu, teman-teman. Glad in bahasa Indonesia similar with happy, similar with please. What about I'm grateful, teman-teman?
Saya bersyukur.
Very good. Saya bersyukur. Very good. Or saya berterima kasih. Good job here. What about you blame me? You blame me.
Kamu menyalahkan saya.
Menyalahkan saya. Good job. What about thanks a bunch? Thanks a bunch.
Terima kasih banyak.
Terima kasih banyak. Terima kasih sekacang ya teman-teman ya. Terima kasih banyak. So the answer A, B, C, D, A. Good. Number 10. Who is rising hand? Okay, let's see here. Someone is rising hand. Let's see, Daniel Raihan, number 10, Daniel. After Daniel, Khalid Afisena.
Alright. What is gratitude? Gratitude means being thankful.
Gratitude. Expressing of gratitude. What's a gratitude in bahasa Indonesia?
Thankful.
Thankful. Wow, good job nak. Barakallah fikum for you. Okay, thankful. Is that thankful in bahasa Indonesia nak?
Bersyukur.
Bersyukur. Another term is bersyukur. Sorry, typo. Or berterima
kasih.
Iya, teman-teman. Jadinya kalau kita sering bersyukur, berarti tandanya kita berterima kasih sama Allah SWT. We just such a being grateful for what we got. Kita bersyukur atas apa yang kita miliki. That's why Miss Hari is teaching you about this topic. Jadinya Miss Hari, ajarin teman-teman tentang topik ini. So, teman-teman, what about Anas? Anas means?
Terima kasih.
Anas?
Jujur.
Jujur, good. What about sad, sedih? What about jealous?
Iri, emosan.
Iri, benar, or cemburu. Jealous itu iri atau tidak menyukai someone such a good thing, ya, sesuatu yang baik kepada orang lain terjadi. So, thankful, bersyukur, honest, jujur, sad, sedih, jealous, iri, atau cemburu. So, the answer, gratitude means thankful. Thank you, Daniel Rahan, good job. Next, number 11, rising hand, please. Go ahead. Rising hand, please. Halita Fisena, ya, lihat, or who? Who's that here? Let's see. Okay, Wafi wanna try, oh Halid dulu ya, after Halid Wafi ya nak. Let's see, Sultan Ali dulu deh, after Wafi Sultan Ali ya, go ahead Wafi.
Saya duluan.
Wafi first and then Sultan Ali, this one Ali. Go ahead.
When you make mistake to someone, you probably say, apologize, I apologize.
Okay, when you make mistake to someone, what are you going to say here? You probably say in bahasa Indonesia, kamu mungkin berkata atau mengucapkan. So the answer is A, B, C, D.
B.
B. And sorry, wait a moment. Sorry, change this one here. Let's see here. I'm so glad. Kalau buat salah sama orang, I'm so glad. Aku sangat bahagia. Kamu kalau buat salah, apakah bahagia? Miss Hari, no, I'm feeling so regret, nyesel banget. What about number two? Ignore me. Was it ignore me? Ignore. Do you know ignore me, Liv?
Membiarkan.
Iya, biarkan. Sorry, my bad. Membiarkan, mengabaikan. Dalam bahasa kita bisa kayak mengacuhkan ya. Wow, Faruzi is also studying ya. Good job. Mengacuhkan, membiarkan. Kayak mungkin kayak nyuakin gitu dia. Ignore me. Mengacuhkan saya. Apologize. I apologize. Maksudnya apologize. Iya, saya atau aku minta maaf. Very good. What about never mind?
Jangan dipikirkan.
Jangan dipikirkan. Udah buat salah, ngomong ini lagi. Or in bahasa, enggak apa-apa ya, Kak? Masya Allah, ini jangan sampai terjadi sama diri kita ketika kita melakukan kesalahan atau dosa. Jangan sampai kita merasa never mind. Ya, Zaki, entrance. Miss Hari, I was cheating in the morning. Never mind. Jangan ya. Astagfirullahaladzim. Okay. Gak apa-apa. No. Okay. Say istighfar as many as you can. Thank you, Alfie. Good job. Next, Sultan Ali. So the answer is A, B, C, D?
C.
C. Good. Thank you, Wafi and Hanika. Amazing. Number 12. Miss Ari. Tara. Yeah. Go ahead.
The correct response to complete the dialogue above. It doesn't matter, Mufida. See,
it doesn't matter, Mufida. Let's take a look, Sultan Ali. Thank you, Sultan Ali. Wow, good job. Very good. Let's see. I apologize because I have to leave you for a moment. Maaf ya, aku harus ninggalin kamu sebentar. What happened, Mufida? Ada apa sih, Mufida? I got an urgent call from my mom. Ya kalau sesuatu, kalau Sari juga, when my mom was calling me, kita harus segera ya teman-teman, mamah ya teman-teman ya. Oke. Okay. The correct response to complete the dialogue above it. Respon yang tepat, yang benar untuk melengkapi dialog di atas adalah A, B, C, D. C, it doesn't matter movie dan Sari type here. Nggak apa-apa. Oke, okay, that's it. Misalnya type here. Nah, okay. Okay, good. Thank you, Sultan Ali. Amazing. Good job. Number 13, who wants to try?
Me.
Was I here? Rising hand, please. Zaki Ibrahimovic, number 13. And then, another one, please. Zaki, number, this one, okay. Misalnya type here. Ahwat, do you want to give a try, Saliha? Okay. Let's see. Someone is raising hand. Fatir, after Fatir, Anif, Yanif. Okay. Okay. Good. Zaki Ibrahimovic, number 13. Go ahead. Zaki Ibrahimovic, this is... Zak?
Yeah.
Do you wanna?
Yes.
Go ahead now.
Baca. Complete the dialogue with the suitable expression for the question below. Ravalina. Oh, I have a headache. Can you get me the medicine, please? It's on the table. Of course, here it is. It's very kind of you. My pleasure. The correct expression to complete the dialogue is A.
A, of course. Good job, Zaki Ibrahimovic. Thank you. Oh, I have a diabetic. Aku ada sakit kepala nih. Can you get me the medicine, please? Bisa tolong ambil obat nggak? It's on the table. Of course. What is in bahasa Indonesia, Nif? Zap?
Tentu saja.
Tentu saja. Here it is. Nah, okay. It's very kind of you. What is the meaning of this one, teman-teman? Rafa and friends? It's very kind. Kamu
sangatlah baik.
Oh, kamu sangat baik. Sangatlah baik atau sangatlah baik. Oke. Okay. Nah, dalam bahasa kita mungkin ya, kamu baik banget gitu kan. Kamu sangat baik. Iyalah. And then my pleasure, dengan senang hati. Oke. Okay. Dengan senang hati. That's it, teman-teman. Wow, good job. Thank you Zaki Ibrahimovic. Kalau ini I doubt, ini saya ragu. Teman yang minta tolong jangan ya. Saya, what is that? This one here, I don't wanna.
Saya tidak mau.
Iya, saya tidak mau. Saya tidak mau. Oke. Okay. Certainly.
Pasti.
Oke. Okay. Misalnya lebih prefer of course ya. Oke, okay, nanti kalau itu check of course-nya. Oke, okay. Next. Thank you. Let's see here. Zaki Ibrahimovic. Dina Ibrahimovic is a football player ya. Next. Thank you, Zak. Number 14. Fatir. Go ahead, Fatir. After Fatir, who wants to try? Hanif ya. Razan belum ya, Zan? Go ahead, Fatir.
Complete the dialogue with the suitable expression for the question below. Perlita, oops, I forgot to tell mom about your planning. Riva, it doesn't matter, sister, I will tell her about it today. Perlita, I owe you one. Riva, no worry, Perlita. The correct response to complete the dialogue above. A, oh, it's my fault.
Yep, it's my fault, teman-teman. Do you know what's the meaning of, oh, it's my fault?
Ini kesalahan.
Iya, ini salahku. Ini kesalahan aku. kayak dalam bahasa kita maafkan gitu kan istilahnya. Good. Masa dia kalau I'm so good apa tadi Zan? Saya sangat, what's that, Zan? I'm so glad. Ini tega banget ya. Saya sangat senang. Masa lupa rencananya dia bahagia sih ya. Yes, my pleasure. Apalagi ini ya. Don't mention it. Lebih ngawur. So the answer is, oh, it's my fault. Ini salahku. Mungkin dalam bahasa kita juga, maafkan aku. What about this one here? I owe you one. I owe you one. What is in bahasa Indonesia?
Aku berhutang kepadamu.
Aku berhutang kepadamu. Is it expressing of apology or gratitude? I owe you one, Nip?
Apology and gratitude.
Apology and gratitude. This is gratitude-nya di sini. Tapi kalau ini, gratitude. Tapi kalau apology-nya di sini nih. Nih, expressing of apology. Okay, Masya Allah teman-teman, so glad here. This one of gratitude. Good job, Fatir. Amazing. Thank you, Hani, Fatir, and Wolfie. Good job. Number 15, Razan. Zan.
Complete the dialogue with subtitle expression for the question below. Congratulations for winning the speech contest. Yes, how do you know about it? I am so proud of you. I have a gift for you. Masya Allah, I really like it. No worries. The correct expression to complete the dialogue is
when you got something from your friends, what do you have to say actually? I owe you one. Good job, Razan. Barokallah. I owe you one. What is in Malaysia like what Hanif Ali Fahmi said before?
Saya berhutang budi.
Saya berhutang budi. Mungkin bisa juga kita kan padamu. Or we can say also, saya
Terima kasih.
Terima kasih. Good job. Good job, Razan. Amazing you are. The last one ya, nak. Wanna try? Wanna continue or wanna stop? One more atau masih Diana continue dan? Dan yang lain kan? Okay, let me
continue. Yes.
Okay, go ahead. Continue ya, Kak. It's okay. One more, I mean several numbers later. Beberapa nomor lagi ya. Next, thank you, Razan. Amazing. Number 16, let me take a look here. Who's rising hand? Okay, Nif Halifahmi. Go ahead, Nif. Teman-teman, number 15, A, B, C, D, C. This is Hanif Halifahmi again. Good. Nif, go ahead, Nif.
Read the dialogue. Rafa. Oh no, I forgot to post a letter. Ranu, let me help you because I'm going to the post office. Rafa, you've been very helpful. Ranu, that's okay, bagus. The underline expression express gratitude.
Gratitude here. You've been very helpful. What is in Malaysian, Nif?
Kamu sangat membantu.
Kamu sangat membantu. Good job here. This is kind of expressing like what you say before, guys.
Gratitude.
Very good. Expressing of gratitude. Good job, Hanif. You've been very helpful. Kamu tuh sangat bantu banget. Okay. So the answer is A, B, C, D. It's so easy ya teman-teman ya. Masya Allah. Okay, number 17. Who wants to try? Thank you, Nif.
Saya, Miss. Me.
Who is me? Rising hand, Miss. I don't know. Okay, is it here? Masya Allah, good job here. Let's see here. Miss Ari gonna take a look here. Aska Arsandi, Kak. After Aska nanti Kenzi ya, Zi.
Okay.
After that Fatir ya, Tia, later on. Aska, 7 Aska. Hey, Kak. What? Do you wanna give a try?
Rizky, it's my fault. I broke your vest. No problem. Let me pay for the damage. It's okay, really. Forgive me for what I did. The underlined expression express.
Forgive me for what I did. Forgive me for what I did. Do you not forgive me?
Maafkan.
Maafkan atas. Telah. Oh, good job guys, I'm speaking. Kak, do you wanna give a try? Tak? A, B, C, D. Is it greetings? Is it leave takings? Is it apology? Is it gratitude?
C.
C, apology. What's it apology is, Kak?
Permintaan maaf.
Very good. Permintaan maaf. Permohonan maaf. Very good, Aska. So many Aska. So, permohonan maaf. Good. A, B, C, D, C. Wow, daibak. Daibak, segureta. Thank you, Aska. Number 18. Tadi kayak udah rising hand deh. Fatir ya, Tir ya? Atau another one here? Guysan wanna try gak, San? Or Rafa wanna try? Fatir or Kenzi yang tadi rising hand, Tir? Fatir rising hand juga gak, Kak?
Kenzi,
ya? Kenzi wanna try?
Bu, saya, Bu.
Wih, saya. Guysan ya, San?
Ya.
Okay, go ahead. Guysan first deh. Guysan.
Create the dialogue. Sultan, please forgive me. I broke your pencil. Ahmad, it's okay. No problem. The suitable expression to complete the dialogue is A. No problem.
No problem. Let's take a look here. Guysan. Sultan, ya nak? Wait.
Saya izin live ya, Bu.
Kenapa, Kak?
Saya izin live ya, Bu. Baterai saya udah mau habis, Bu.
Oh, iya. Oke. Okay. Di-charge dulu ya, nak. Thank you, Guysan. Ya, Guysan nggak tahu answer-nya dong. Please forgive me for breaking your pencil. Maafkan saya karena telah merusak pencil kamu. It's okay. Never forget. You are right. I'm so glad. No problem. A, B, C, D. San? No problem. Good job, Guysan. Okay, nak. Dua nomor lagi, it's okay. Do you wanna? Or finish? Number 19, do you wanna give a try? Teman-teman tanggung nih, tiga lagi atau mau finish?
Saya, Bu.
Okay, one more. Ada yang bilang tiga lagi. Okay, go ahead. Number 19, rising hand, please. Rising hand, please.
Bu, maaf, Bu, tadi yang nomor 18 apa ya, Bu?
Oh, yeah, let me help. This one, nak?
Thank you, Bu.
Yeah, pleasure. No problem. Kalau never forget, kasar ya, teman-teman, ya. Dia mentang-mentang udah rusak pensilnya, it's okay. Nggak akan aku pernah lupain. Kan kasar ya, nih, ya. Udah rusak, terus dia minta maaf. Aku nggak akan lupa. Jangan ya, teman-teman. Ya. Okay, good. Number 19. Okay, who wants to try? Number 19, who wants to help, Miss Ari?
Me.
Okay, good. The last one gonna be Hanif dulu. After this, Fatir ya, Tir. Yuk, Mif.
Read the dialogue. Napet. Sir, I got up late. Well, you have to, teacher, well, you have to get up early, Navid. Yes, sir. I promise not to come late again. The suitable expression to complete the dialogue is... it's A. I would like to apologize for coming late.
Very good. Teman-teman, ini sopan banget nih. Karena kan dia bicaranya sama ke siapa?
Guru.
Ke guru, iya. I would like to apologize for coming late. Aku memohon maaf atas keterlambatan saya. Sopan ya, ketika teman-teman say something to your teacher or your parents, you have to, mungkin kalau dalam bahasa Javanese, Jawa, ada tata kramanya, atau dalam bahasa Indonesia also demikian. Very good, Hanif Ali Fahmi. I would like to apologize for coming late. What is in bahasa Indonesia, Hanif?
Aku ingin minta maaf untuk datang terlambat.
Iya, ini sopan sekali, santun banget dalam bahasa Inggrisnya. Tingkatan tata krama yang paling santun in English here. Saya ingin meminta maaf or memohon maaf atas keterlambatan saya. Santun banget ini teman-teman. Seperti hanya teman-teman say something to ke teacher-nya, Ibu, saya memohon maaf. Benar-benar sopan banget. Oke, okay. Good job Hanif Ali Fahmi. So the answer is A, B, C, D?
A.
Hey, good job. Thank you, Hanif. Wow, well done. Number 20. Yuk, Fatir, go ahead. After Fatir, I want to try. Misalnya, wanna choose Rafa Adrian Putra, number 21, and number 22, the last but not least here. Rafiq, Rafiq. 20 ini Fatir ya, Tir? Because you just raised hand. Yuk, go ahead, Tir.
Ya, Tir. Hi, Rizky. How do you do, Rizky? Hello, Zafir, how do you do? Zafir, it's nice to meet you, Rizky. Hey, nice to meet you too.
Hey, nice to meet you too. Wow, very good. So easy, Zafir, ya? This is okay. Thank you, Fatir. Nice to meet you too. Good. Number 21. Tadi siapa misalnya sebut? Rafa ya, Pak? Ya, go ahead, Pak.
Thank you.
Go ahead, Nak.
Complete the dialogue with the suit table expression for the question below. Yasmin, I'm sorry, I have to go now. Dina, yes, good night. Yasmin, good night, see you tomorrow. The underline word mean that Yasmin wanted to... ... Dina. See, leave.
Leave, wow, good job. Ini misalnya kayak pernah give it informatif juga deh kayaknya. So easy ya teman-teman. Oh iya teman-teman. Okay, leave. Ini good job. Study-nya from formative test and also from this one ya. 22. Thank you, Rafa. The last but not least, 22. Who is he or who is she? Raising hand, please. Tadi kayaknya misalnya udah mention ya. Or Rafiq Mutohar ya, Fik? Fik?
Ya, Bu.
Okay, Kak. Do you wanna try now the last number?
Complete the dialogue with your suitable expression for the question below. Hi Ayla, how was your weekend? Ayla, it was amazing. How about you? Levina, it's just nothing special. Ayla, okay, goodbye Levina. Levina, ... Ayla. The correct response to complete your dialogue above adalah goodbye Ayla. Ini see you.
See you. When someone say goodbye, ketika ada orang bilang, kalau ini Inggris ya teman-teman ya, when someone say goodbye, teman-teman jangan bilang goodbye lagi. Ya? Yeah? When Razan, when misalnya say goodbye, Razan gonna probably say?
See you.
See you.
See you.
See you. Nah, so, goodbye. See you. This one here. Wow. The last one. Alhamdulillah. Asyik ada. Okay, sorry. Okay, well, do you, misari, I really wanna hear the voice from Ahwat. Do you wanna try Ahwat? No Ahwat for today. Ahwat, do you wanna give a try? I can see someone is smiling now here. Okay. Who is, Ayana?
22 jawabannya apa?
Oh iya, yeah, sorry, this one here. See you. See you. See you. Okay. The last one here. 23.
What?
Who wants to try? Someone is raising hand. Let's see here. Okay, Fatma. Go ahead, Fatma. Alhamdulillah, finally.
Okay. Complete the dialogue with the suitable expression for the question below. May I ask you a help? I have some questions about science that I don't really understand. Sure, let me help you. Thank you for your kindness. The correct response to complete the dialogue above is A. It is my pleasure.
Your answer is A. It's my pleasure. Very good. Finally, I got awards for you today. Thank you so much. Thank you for your kindness. What is in Bahasa Indonesia, Fatma? Thank you for your kindness. Fatma?
Sorry, my dad was yelling.
Okay. What is, yeah, I know it is. What is in Bahasa Indonesia of thank you for your kindness?
Thank you for your kindness. Terima kasih atas kebaikan kamu.
Very good. Thank you. Alhamdulillah. Thank you, Fatma. Teman-teman, that's it. 20 question number. And then do formative test number 1 until 25. Do you know a play quiz easy? Miss Ari, let me post it for you today. And you can play it tonight. After this, you can bobo ciang now. Yeah, Daniel, if you wanna sleep, you can take a nap. Teman-teman boleh tidur siang sekarang. Break time. Hanif, is there any question about this today?
No, miss.
No, it's clear. Insyaallah, it will be pieces of cake for you. Easy banget. Ya, Fatir ya. Fatir, insyaallah teman-teman study from this one. Tara, this one. This one, 23 question number. Study and also, do you still need Quizizi? I have. Can I post it? Quizizi, do you know Quizizi just playing? Is it right? Yang practice Quizizi, what subject na? Matematik Quizizi play, practice-nya? Dan Raihan? Matematik latihannya pakai apa, Han? YouTube ya, video. Video. What about PAI? Islamic Education? Video. Okay. English only this. And if you wanna play QZ, let me post it after this. Okay, is it clear? Do you have any question?
Yes.
Do all the tasks, inshallah, your score gonna be the best. If your score less than 75 for remedial, just do the remedial. And remember, no remedial for middle term test. Gak ada remed di tengah semester. Do the best and study from this paper only, it doesn't matter. Dari prepare from Miss Hari, it doesn't matter. Okay? Is there any question, Salih and Saliha, Miss Hari? No more?
No.
No, clear. Thank you so much for joining. Something good that we have to end with the good thing also. Let's we pray together. Yuk, tenang kamera, kita baca doa sama-sama, teman-teman, biar Allah mudahkan segala urusan, teman-teman. And then, I hope that you can answer all of the question from me. Okay?
Kamera, Miss. Gak tahu kenapa. Sama Miss Sari di...
Sorry, is it clear? V? Well, V, can you hear my voice, Nak?
Yes, I can hear Miss Sari's voice.
Oh, alhamdulillah. Fatma, Fatma, can you hear my voice, Fatma?
Yes, I can.
Yeah, alhamdulillah. Okay. Good, teman-teman. Thank you, Yasmin, for showing your face also. Thank you, Raisa and friends. Alhamdulillah, Rabbul Alamin. Thank you so much for your joining today. And then I hope you can get 100. Amin. Yeah, Miss Ari gonna send the recording, Razan. Okay, don't worry. I'm going to send recording Miss Ari, convert dulu ya Zan ya. Okay, ya Zan. Okay, iya Razan agak nge-lag ya tadi, nge-lag ya. Okay, that's it. Let me say istighfar together. Astaghfirullahaladzim, astaghfirullahaladzim, astaghfirullahaladzim. And doa. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika asyhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Thank you teman-teman. Have a nice day. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Terima kasih, Miss. Assalamualaikum.
Thank you, Miss. Assalamualaikum.
Thank you, Miss.
Thank you,
teman-teman.
Please.
Waalaikumsalam. Best luck for you, Daniel. Got 100. Izaki. Thank you, Dawa Kendra, Sultan Ali. Sultan Malik, where are you? Zaki Ibrahimovic, what are you doing? Thank you, Daniel Raihan. I'm ending, and then check the video recording after this. Okay? Thank you. Bye-bye.